Explain myself. You said you care for me, care for me.
Louisiana shit. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know.
What's up, guys? Yeah. My name is Corey, and we're back out here for another course vlog. Today we're in Noonan, Georgia at the Summer Grove Golf Course, and I'm out here with my buddy Spencer.
What's up, what's up?
And today we're actually going to do a 9-hole course vlog instead of just 3. And the point of this was just to kind of show our progress in golf. We're pretty similar, talent-wise, in golf. Nah. We could shoot anywhere from like 8 or 15 over in a 9-hole stretch. So we're gonna kind of just show you guys some horrible golf. We're gonna keep it around, try to keep it around 10 strokes over par, so around a 46 for 9 holes. So we'll see if we can do that for you guys, and let's do it.
Why not?
First hole, 354 yards, par 4. All right.
Second shot, obviously got a lot of tree action out front, so I'm just gonna punch out and then have a good, better look at it.
She'll play.
So I'm off to the right as well. I'm just gonna try to play a little punch shot through the trees.
Oh, well done.
Oh, that's nice.
Might be in.
That might be in the hole. Ooh. Good shot.
So we didn't know it before, but these greens actually just got aerated, so it should be a fun day on the greens for us. I killed that.
Good putt. It'll be an opening par.
Oh. Nothing like the 3-putt double.
Alright, hole number 2, par 5, 510.
Hold up, hold up. That might be.
Plays the cut perfectly.
That'll be a
slice. Solid layup. Alright, really want this putt to save par after 3-putting the first hole, so see if I can put a good roll on it.
Ball in. Hello.
Spencer with the shaky downhiller.
Oh,
That's it.
I left it high.
I think me and Spence are both sitting at 3 over. Next hole is hole number 3, 373 yards, par 4. Might have got a lucky kick.
Oh, that's good. Oh, look at the walk after it.
So my drive kind of got a lucky kick off the trees and landed out here to the right in the rough area. So I got about 175, 180 yards left. Did not catch that one very clean.
Shot number 2, we got about 130.
Well, smoked that drive.
So let's play a little 8-iron up in there.
She's on.
Oh, that just died.
Spencer, why don't you show them what golf ball you're using nowadays?
So I was at the clubhouse yesterday. Yeah, yesterday, and I noticed a new Callaway Magna.
Go ahead and show them that thing.
It's got about 3% larger than your normal ball.
It's great. Again, 3% larger.
Regulation.
I don't know about all that.
It is regulation. It's designed to actually help higher handicapped players who struggle with solid contact, more ball to hit. Which is always a plus.
There it is, folks. All right, up next we have a daunting par 3, the fourth hole, 145 yards.
Never disappoints.
Sort of reminiscent of TPC, so it's not a very high rate we actually make it on this green, so this will be fun. Keep coming left. She's on the green.
Splash! She's on. Get out. That's tough.
That'll be a triple. Putting has been pretty bad today.
Just look at these beautiful greens right here. It's just pristine conditions to putt the ball well, man. Watch the breakdown.